Thank you for being here, and for those of you, excuse me, at home who are tuning in to the live stream. I haven't played a concert in over 8 months, and I don't know when I'll be doing it again, but it means a lot to me that people like Jim Staley and everyone at Roulette have put as much effort as anyone could into bringing live music back in some capacity. Certainly my life is better for it, and I'm greatly appreciative of you lending me your ears to play a little music. This concert was supposed to happen back in June. My birthday was actually in May, so I'm well over the age of 40. The first piece that I played was dedicated to Bill Smith, who was a clarinetist who, just before all this nonsense with COVID started, had passed away. And Bill Smith changed the way that I listen to music, changed the way that I think about the clarinet. And I never got to meet Bill. I exchanged some emails with him. I had tried to put in place a plan to spend some time with him at his home in Seattle. That it didn't end up happening. But if you've never listened to the music of Bill Smith, or William O. Smith, as he was also known when he was doing more serious music, it's some of the greatest music I've ever heard in my lifetime. And I do think this world is a less bright place without the music of Bill Smith. I'm gonna play one more piece solo, and then my brothers, Toby Driver and Mario Diaz de Leon, are gonna join me for a little music. And then we'll wrap up the evening with a large ensemble. And the last piece I'm gonna play, I actually wrote and recorded it 2 years ago in dedication to John Gibson. So I think it's all the much more appropriate to play it tonight, given that John is no longer with us. Again, another musician who through his playing demonstrated that I think anything is possible. So I appreciate you giving the time to listen. And this piece is called Out of Many Waters. I don't think John would have appreciated that. It's called Out of Many Waters. It came out on a record I put out a couple years ago called Decay of the Angel. Sorry, just a second.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Toby Driver. Mario Diaz de Leon. We're gonna close out with one more piece with some very special performers coming to the stage. Shayna Dunkelman on vibraphone. Somewhere. I hope that it won't be another 8 months before I get to play a little music, but I appreciate you listening and taking the time. And we're just gonna reconfigure a couple of things. Sit tight. The trio with Mario and Toby is actually called Bloodmist and was actually very much born on this stage in this place, Roulette, in 2012. We spent a few days here cutting our teeth as a band, and it feels good, as always, to be back here. Christopher Hoffman on cello. Russell Greenberg on percussion. Shayna Dunkelman on percussion. And Mariel Roberts on cello.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you again to Roulette. Thank you for tuning in, wherever you are. Mario Diaz de Leon. Christopher Hoffman. Russell Greenberg. Shayna Dunkelman. Mariel Roberts. And Toby Driver. Roulette, thank you.